And Real Madrid will clear. Now they'll come on the counter. Isco, Ronaldo. Gareth Bale lurking in the middle. Ronaldo and Piqué. Ronaldo! Golazo! Cristiano Ronaldo! No shirt, no problem! Real Madrid 2, Barcelona 1. What magic!
This guy is something else. You think Barcelona are going to go up 2-1 here? Maybe they have a chance. And then on the counter, a little layoff, a turn by Isco, and then 1v1. And here Piqué is in trouble because there is space inside, there's space outside. He takes him to the inside, and this finish, have some. Everybody go to sleep. Let's go home. Cristiano Ronaldo. Where my grandmother? Hangs her clothes. My goodness, what a finish this is by Cristiano Ronaldo. What a special talent.
Ale, is there a team better in the world, maybe better all time, than Real Madrid when they are in transition? Ronaldo, in behind, can he make it two? And another penalty. Second yellow for Ronaldo. He's out, and he shoved the referee. What's happening?
This is all gone. It's all gone, man. It's all gone crazy. I haven't done anything, is what he's saying. I don't know that this is a dive, because there is some contact. Perhaps the ball is getting away from him, and he is trying to draw the penalty. And could it be that it's not a dive and it's not a penalty and we just play on? The referee sees it differently. I think the referee gets it wrong. I don't know that this is a dive. In fact, I don't think that it's a dive. But then a second yellow and then the shove. This is going to get him in trouble.